Ramkripal Yadav, a former RJD man who recently quit after a 20-year stint, will now join the BJP. He is slated to join the faction tomorrow. Ramkripal is a member of the Rajya Sabha. He has been a crisis manager for the party for nearly two decades. Weeks ago, 13 of Lalu's state legislators were threatening to join JDU. Then it was Ramkripal Yadav who helped avoid the split then. Speaking to reporters, Ravi Shankar Prasad said Ramkripal Yadav is joining the BJP tomorrow. He also cleared there was no alliance with Raj Thackeray.
Raj Thackeray ke saath koi gadbandhan nahi hai. Spasht karna chahta hu. Ramkripal Yadav se meri mulaqat hui hai. Kal wo 12 baje party join karenge.
He said all was well between BJP and Shiv Sena.
Aapko maine saaf bataya hai BJP ka purana pramanik gadbandhan sirf aur sirf Shiv Sena ke saath. अब कोई और कुछ बोलता है तो हम क्या टिप्पणी कर सकते हैं।
दिस रिपोर्ट इज ब्रॉट टू यू बाय NNIS।